Hello dear traders and welcome to the Expert Advisor Studio Quick Guide. In this series of videos, I will show you how to use the Strategy Builder properly. I will show you step by step, starting from preparing the trading environment, exporting the historical data from your broker, the proper way to do it, because I realized with the time that many people actually do it in the wrong way. So I will teach you how to generate strategies based on this historical data of your broker, which is very important, and I will show you how to filter them with different acceptance criteria. After that, I will show you how to export them and place these expert advisors on MetaTrader, and I will demonstrate actual trading with the strategies. As well, if you have already manual trading strategy that you were using so far and you want to automate it, I will show you how to do that and export this strategy as expert advisor. As well, you will be able to do much more detailed statistic about each strategy that you are trading. You will see realistic results and realistic backtest with a lot of statistics. At the end, I will show you how to filter the strategies that you're trading. And the best way to do that is to test many strategies on a demo account and select the ones that profit currently on the current market conditions and trade with them in the live account. This way, you will learn to maintain a portfolio of expert advisors that are currently making profit on the market. And this is the best way to test the strategies. If you have any questions along, don't hesitate to write in our forum. I will answer you always within 12 hours. And already there are many experienced users and traders of EA Studio, which will share with you their experience. Enjoy the course and let me know if you have questions. Cheers.